the Wijit wheelchair system, which is this entire unit you see here. It's normally a two-arm system. We're trying to incorporate electronics and mechanical design so that a person that only has the use of one arm can still use this wheelchair design.
Computer engineering and the electronic engineering students, they spend an entire 10-month period during their senior year looking at a contemporary issue, something that society has deemed as an important problem that we need to work on. One of the examples happens to be the Wijit wheelchair, and Bogdan here will describe what the Wijit wheelchair is all about.
So this product came from cooperation with Brian Watwood, and basically we just added some components to make this chair be able to be used with a person who has only one healthy arm.
The range of projects is something that the students dictate. The whole idea is when a student team comes in, we do not want to give them a specific project. We want them to look at contemporary issues and be able to move forward and identify things that really is needed in the real world. And even potentially, in this case, moving forward to a provisional patent and actually becoming an invention. But our primary goal there is to give them a platform in which they can show their skills at the farthest range possible.
The system portable, and so that it has continuous power. We're using lightweight lithium polymer batteries. And so we had to design charging circuits for the two batteries, and we're using two microcontrollers and two XB wireless units for the wireless communication between the user interface and the servo control unit right there. In all, we only added approximately 7 pounds of weight to the actual wheelchair. We didn't want to add any more weight that would inhibit the person using it from normal operation.